hurt your wyvern
today.
I gotta cut in, but I don't want this to come over my side of the boat here. I'll cut it, I'll go around and I'll come back through and I'll let the wind take the bow with the stern of the boat and bring me around. Hey? Not yet, no. Maybe it's not this one, maybe it's the next one. No, looking for that little blue circle, so it should be over at the next one. Okay, this is gonna be fast and furious because the wind's gonna wanna take me to them rocks at the back. So I'll get on that last buoy at the back. And I'll just drive the boat straight ahead, yeah? And I'll drive the boat straight ahead. This is where you don't want the motor to shit out on you. Reason it gets stuck and I can't hold the boat, just let it go. If it's really hard, if it's stuck real bad, just let her go and I'll take the boat out of here. Okay, I'm gonna bring her around. Hold on. Go. There's a wave coming. I was about to say there's a wave right behind you. The question is here, what do we do when that gets caught and we lose it? And it gets hooked onto the bottom. Mark it as a waypoint, I guess, and try to come back on a calmer day and retrieve our net. clear white screen. We're about 16 meters here. I'm gonna have to bring again the boat past it, and then I'll come around. There's no way I'm gonna be able to let go over though, not out here. You know, that glove's actually keeping my hand pretty warm. This one's frozen. For this boat?
No, not a chance.
Not a chance. I don't know a boat that would take this. The old Henley will, but she has her limits though. Over there, you can see where that white waves are hitting the top of that rock.
Yeah, I try to use up all the big boys every day now.
Good.
At least they're more visible.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go down below here and I'll swing her across. Just watch your footing, that's all. Turn it around. Again, if it's hooked, just let her go and we'll take her from the other end.